experience, it can often be a red flag that the proposal doesn't match the available parcel. And so I'm looking at exceptions requested for setback, exceptions for the driveway standard, exceptions from the open space. These point problems with the proposal. Frankly, I'm surprised that Quick Trip went, skipped the concept plan and went right to the full submission. And I wonder about that a little bit. I'd like to ask Jim, what is the AM peak hour? What is the PM peak hour? We know there's a peak hour. What time is it?
Yeah, I don't have the exact time unless...
Troy, do you have the exact peak hours or...
Good evening, Troy Malesso, Real Estate Agent, Quick Trip, 1626 Oak Street, La Crosse, Wisconsin. Typically, the peak time would typically be somewhere in the 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock hour in the morning. That's often where it is. I could double check with our traffic study to find out exactly where they would be happening. And the PM is usually sometime in the 4 o'clock to 5 o'clock, 4:30 to 5:30, typical timeframe.
Thank you, sir. Morning isn't too bad. I'm sorry, the afternoon isn't too bad as far as Badger Intermediate School. The morning is coinciding with their peak travel. And that is really the main issue that I have with this is I don't know, as the staff memo indicates, how the traffic study indicates that some engineering has to be done. That would be part of the conditional use. I don't know how you engineer your way out of the traffic conflict between the regular commuter traffic that we already have, the intermediate school bus and parent traffic that we already have, and then you have traffic going to and from the Quick Trip. You can't put a signal at 5th and Decorum for obvious reasons. Well, maybe not, I'll say, because it's too close to 6th Avenue and too close to Main Street. You also don't want to put a signal at the bottom of Decorum Hill. Nobody wants to encounter that coming down in the winter time. You can't put a roundabout at 5th and Decorum to keep, as a traffic engineering. Why can't you? Again, because it will potentially cause, there isn't enough stacking room in my mind on Decorum Road between 5th and Main Street to put a roundabout. And plus with the intermediate school there, roundabouts are not pedestrian friendly. I think that's the last thing you would want to put. From a business standpoint, it's a perfect location, but this is not in the best interest of the city. I see they're even relocating the driveways on 5th Avenue to put one closer to Decorum. Why would you even do that? Think about the north driveway coming out of Sendix onto 18th Avenue. A lot of people don't even use that thing, and it's some distance from Washington Street because there's too much traffic. And I foresee that as being a very similar situation here. So this thing, in my mind, is really not a very good idea. I think that's all I need to say. Thanks, Jim. Jimmy,
yeah? Thank you, thank you. Jared has very elaborately enumerated all the traffic problems, but there's one other which I consider to be almost as important. And that's particularly around 3 o'clock when the high school lets off and we have all the traffic coming down from the east. And if you've ever tried to, say, get out from the Decorum Plaza or the one that's across the street where Main Street Cafe and everything is, it's extremely difficult to get in there. So you've got that also to be added into this. So you've got a tremendous amount of traffic coming into there, and I share Jed's concern.